This is incredibly serious, Mr. Speaker. The government sent out the National Security Advisor to the media to float out a story that India was responsible for their absolutely disastrous India trip. We want to know what the media was told. And now the Public Safety Minister is saying, just read the newspaper and you're fine. No, Mr. Speaker. We are elected by Canadians to get an answer.